Hello viewers, this is GUOSA Language Television. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2011 annual Nigerian Independence Day celebration. With me is a notable personality who has earned herself as the leading organizer of the Nigerian Independence Day celebration in the Bay Area of Northern California. And this year, she's been supported by Chief George Okereke. Good evening, madam.
Hi, Alex.
And good evening, Chief George. Last year's Independence Day celebration was a huge success. And with you this time around is Chief George Okereke, the master DJ. In other words, DJ versus DJ. So I guess the sky is the limit for today's event. So what are our expectations?
Definitely, we expect to have a lot of fun. Tonight is really, really a packed event. You know, we have the masquerade, the best masquerade in the Bay Area. We have the youngsters that are dancing, and we have some personalities from Nigeria that came to witness this event. So it's really, really going to be a lot of fun.
Thank you. Chief George, you are one of the great people in this Northern California as the DJ, and it's a pleasure having you this time to help Madam Vicky Awuzie. What are your expectations?
Well, first, I thank you for allowing us this opportunity to express to the viewers what we can do and what we have done.
Thank you.
Madam Vicky Awuzie is a fantastic woman. Last year, she did well. And this year, she is going to do greater than last year. When you hear the name Vicky, that means get ready for entertainment.
So, that's wonderful.
Yes. So we are here this evening for
a great show.
That's correct.
All right, viewers, you have heard from, will I say, the horse's nose or the horse's mouth. And I bet you all nothing short of great excitement this evening.
It is time. On behalf of Honorable Vicky Awuzie, and AWUZIE Entertainment Group, I welcome each and every one of you here this evening. We are here to celebrate Nigeria. We are here for the Nigerian independence. And without any further delay, a man among men of God to come and help us do the opening prayer so that we can all celebrate Nigeria with God in our midst. So ladies and gentlemen, please help me to welcome Father James Okafor. Please put your hands together as he comes.
I also invited my friend Father John to stand with me to pray. Yes. All of us are Nigerians and we are proud to be Nigerians. Please may we stand. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Almighty and ever living God, you are the maker and the creator of all things. You created us out of your own
million
of
our lives.
We gather this evening thanksgiving to you for the gift of our great nation, Nigeria. We thank you, Almighty God, for the blessings you have showered to our country. As we ask you for more blessings, as we extend our prayers to our country this night, we ask you to go and touch the hearts of all the leaders and all the people that you have entrusted the care of that country, so that we begin always as we have been hoping to see new things happening, so that those of us here will be always be proud to call ourselves Nigeria, and whenever we want, so that we can go home peacefully and also come back here. Bless all of us as we celebrate our country. Bless the people that have prepared for tonight and all those that have sacrificed in different ways to make this thing happen. We ask you, Almighty God, at the end of today, that you continue to bring to all of us one mind and one heart, so that we'll be proud to call ourselves Nigerians. And at the end of today, may you also grant journey mercies to all of us, so that we go back to our respective homes in safety and good health. And the Almighty God bless all of us, and bless all the food and drinks and all the activities we are going to do this night. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Peace be with you.
To have a young lady here this evening to help us do the national anthem, one of the best anthems in the world, that of Nigeria. This young lady has been invited to the White House, but she declined to be here with us this evening to celebrate Nigeria. Please put your hands together for Lady Nkechi Onwuah. Yes. Northern California, the only female DJ in America, Nigeria, Japan, Tokyo, and Togo. Yes, this young lady is real. When others were trying to stay away, she took the bull by its horns. Vicky, on behalf of the Nigerians in our community and all the good things you've done for this community, please put your hands together for Lady Vicky Awuzie. You know, a woman without a defender is incomplete. At this time, I will also acknowledge the defender, the defense minister for Vicky Awuzie, the honorable husband, the man in the middle, Sir George Awuzie, the defense minister. Please put your hands together for George Awuzie. Yes. So before we come back to the mic, sit, relax, listen to good music. Dinner will be brought to you. Sit, chit-chat with one another. We'll come back to you soon and very soon. Oh, Vicky, you want to say something?
George, I just wanted to say that some women, even you said it, I like that. So much, but I like to recognize the women that you might think that don't have defenders still. So I like to recognize all the single women. Thank you.
Make you do your best, Papa, don't do the rest. I'm gonna make it. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Yes. My sister, where are you? they are not ready to go home. Play, 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 Vicky, play, Vicky, Vicky, play.
Yeah.
linguistic and cultural democracy and unity in diversity. Also, GUOSA is a Nigerian and West African common indigenous future lingua franca. GUOSA is an evolution of words from Nigeria and other West African countries. For example, Biko Fumini Ruwa, meaning please give me water. You see, Biko is Igbo word, Igbo group of languages. Fu is a Yoruba and is a Kiri language group. And then Mi is an ethic, Ishakiri, Yoruba, Chui, Ga, and other languages from Nigeria and across Nigeria to West African neighboring countries or the ECOWAS. Therefore, GUOSA, we say Biko Fumini Ruwa, meaning please give me water. In addition, GUOSA is not an exclusive of Hausa, Igbo, and Yoruba languages. There are other so many minor and major languages involved. And you have Bia Kaje Abinchi, come and let us eat food. Biambi, meaning come here. Ekua Bia, welcome.